For this August gathering, all academicians, I welcome every one of you on this beautiful day. I, Dr. Asidhara Darvekar, I'm delighted to welcome each one of you for interactions, discussions and exchange of opinions in taxonomy, biodiversity, wildlife conservation strategies, TBWC. Taxonomy is our inheritance, where we define the places to which they belong. In the same way, it provides an easy to identify categories of the species so as to have an idea of the existing conditions and to plan necessary measures for the biodiversity conservation. The main objective of biodiversity conservation are to preserve the diversity of species, sustainable utilization of species and their ecosystem to maintain life supporting systems and essential ecological processes. Wildlife habitats and species around the world are facing crisis. It is estimated that global warming may cause the extinction of 15 to 35% of species by 2050. This is another aspect which needs attention, because we could lose about 1.25 million species. Unlike other environmental losses, this one cannot be reversed, because nature does not give a second chance to biodiversity. I hope through these words I have charged up the session, which recommends to begin it. Our session has total 5 invited talks, out of which 2 will be presented. I wish to humbly invite our chairperson, Professor Vinita Shukla ma'am, and co-chairperson Dr. M.M. Rai for chairing the session. I request them to occupy their seats, please.
Thank you.
Yes. Dayanand University, Rohtak, Haryana. She has been serving in this university since 1991 with 31 years of teaching experience. She is a recipient of 12 awards, including the recent one, Professor M.C. Das Award, Zoological Society of India, Gaya PR, RTM Nagpur University, Nagpur. Sir has 35 years of research experience and 27 years of teaching experience. Sir has been postdoctoral scientist at International Center of Insect Physiology and Ecology, ICPIE, Kenya. Sir is recipient of Best Researcher Award by RTM Nagpur University in 2019. Under his supervision, 16 students have been awarded PhD degrees. He published 108 research papers in national and international journals. Sir has carried out 4 research projects. He acted as examiner for PhD thesis of various universities. He has invited several countries for academic conferences at Australia, Chile, Hong Kong, Singapore, UK, Sudan, Switzerland, and many more. His research interest is sericulture, apiculture, locust endocrinology, and behavior, etc. He is a life member of various societies. May I now request Professor Vinita Shukla ma'am and co-chairperson to start the session. Whether I can start it, sir? Yes ma'am. I request Professor Vinita Shukla ma'am to deliver her talk on effect of biochar and fly ash on earthworm Yersinia foetida in soil contaminated with chlorpyrifos. Thank you.
Fully, I'm audible. So I'm Vinita Shukla from Haryana. So Haryana, it is known for agriculture. Slowly, culture, it is also coming, social culture and all. But we are meant for Haryana and Punjab for agriculture. So since, because I studied there only, at my MDU Rohtak, I did PhD there also, and in 91 I got this appointment in directly in the university. So since I was teaching, a long journey I had with students as well as young teachers. So this particular presentation. It is out of my research work. It is fine. But at the same moment, because youngsters are there, as well as new teachers must be here, so I want to insist that how they can formulate their projects on this very simple field on which less work has been done. So you can work locally, but you will be acknowledged globally. So that was the aspect which should always click in your mind. When we work in molecular levels, biotechnical levels, it is fine. But being in basic sciences, botany and zoology, we should work on basic aspects also. So let quickly we will discuss the matter. This young one is there. Now where to click? This one. This is fine? So this is my thing. So बस पॉइंटर ही चाहिए. अच्छा इससे हम स्लाइड्स देयर बट वी आर लकी टू हैव दिस. दिस इज माय डिपार्टमेंट. सो इन 2009 आई बिकेम हेड ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट फर्स्ट टाइम. नाउ दिस इज थर्ड टाइम आई एम हेडिंग द डिपार्टमेंट एंड इट इज डीएसटी फीस्ट डिपार्टमेंट. वी हैव फंड फ्रॉम द डीएसटी फॉर एस्टैब्लिशमेंट ऑफ एनी न्यू डिपार्टमेंट इट इज देयर. सो दिस इज फॉर यू. यू कैन क्लिक इट. लेट मी टेल यू दैट व्हेनेवर वी टॉक अबाउट अर्थवर्म्स, I worked on earthworms since decades, and whenever you see rainy season mein, you must have seen ki earthworms bahar aate hain. Unknowingly aapko lagta hai ki these are nothing as the snakes, chote chote saap hai shayad. Unknowingly aap aisa sochte hain, but these are nothing as, they won't harm you, very small tiny structures. Now when we say whether where they are present, लाइक वी से कि अर्थवर्म्स, कैंचुआ कहते हैं हमारे यहाँ, वट हेयर कॉल्ड आई डोंट नो. सो अर्थवर्म्स दे ईट सॉयल, हम कहते हैं ना मिट्टी खाते हैं. सो दोज आर नॉट द सैंड, इट इज़ द ऑर्गेनिक मैटर. जो भी रॉटन प्लांट्स लीव्स गिरती हैं या जो भी वट एवर रॉटन थिंग आर देयर इन द टोटल सॉयल, दे ईट इट अवे. तो दे आर लाइक एक्सपेंजर्स. वी से देम दे आर फार्मर्स फ्रेंड्स, बिकॉज इफ यू सी where is pointer? This one. Now whenever you can see, these are the house for this. So different names has been given. When we say epigeic, as name indicate, epi, outer surface, in middle it is meso, this, and then endo. This you can see the home. आप जैसे घर बनाते हैं, आइदर अगर जो चीज़ सरफेस पे, यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड इट विल सर्वाइव ओवर देयर. थोड़ा नीचे जो आते हैं, दे मेक द ब्रांचिंग लाइक सच टाइप ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर्स फॉर देम, एंड दीज आर एनेसिक, एनेसिक विच हैज द बरोज लाइक दिस. तो व्हेन वी थिंक अबाउट कि वट एवर ऑर्गेनिजम्स दे आर लिविंग ऑन द सॉयल, वी थॉट दे मस्ट बी सरफेस ड्वेलर्स. इट इज नॉट सो. वो कुछ नीचे भी रहते हैं और कुछ और, दे आर सब ग्राउंड ऑल्सो. सो डिपेंडिंग ऑन दैट द डिफरेंट नोमेनक्लेचर इज हैज बीन गिवन. एंड बिकॉज वी आर, आई थिंक वी आर फ्रॉम जूलॉजी, मोस्ट ऑफ अस आर फ्रॉम द बायोलॉजी, यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड वेल. सो वी शुड नॉट वेस्ट टाइम, यू कैन क्लिक दैम. नाउ इकोलॉजिकली अगेन, नाउ डिफरेंट यू कैन सी द लुम्ब्रिक, सॉरी लुम्ब्रिकस इज देयर. अभी आएंगे तुम्हारे लाइक भी फोटोज. नाउ दीज एग्जाम्पल्स आर देयर. वट आई मेंट टू से, वट एवर लोकल स्पीसीज आर अवेलेबल टू यू, इफ यू गो, गर्ल्स आर देयर, बिकॉज बायोलॉजी मोस्टली गर्ल्स आर देयर, दे रिजाइड्स इन होस्टल्स, वेदर इट इज बॉयज होस्टल और गर्ल्स होस्टल. इफ यू गो इन द मॉर्निंग टाइम, यू विल सी कि कुछ जैसे सैंड जैसी ढेरी लगी रहती है इन द डैम्पी सॉयल. And those dampy soils, which is hair, that is nothing as the excreta of earthworms. And that is, we say that these are castings which are very beneficial for the farmers. And that's why Aristotle, in that times, he says it is the farmer's bread. Since long back years, the thing it has been known. So these are the local species which are available in our Haryana, basically in our MD University campus. So when I say that think globally but act locally, it is just the meaning of कि मेरे जितने रिसर्च स्कॉलर्स, 14th ने जो डिग्री ली, those worked on surroundings of the MD University campus. ये नहीं था कि वो दूसरी labs में जाएं या काम करें, help लेते हैं, but they have to work locally. तो locally में ये है कि if these are girls, they won't face any type of residential problem as such. So this is a good work which the new ones they can start. Now why we prefer Icenia foetida? Along with local species, we use this exotic species. Exotic means which has been shifted from the outside. So this is exotic species which is not a local species. Let her move, let he or she who is child, घूमने दो इसे. He is among us, है ना, हमारा ही zoological specimen है. So let him. We are also animals, so he belongs to us, no problem. So this is Icenia foetida, which is very common to work with. So whatever new generation want to study, want to work, want to send projects to DST, they can work on Icenia foetida because it is very stable type. It won't die. थोड़ा बहुत circumstances खराब होंगे, अगर आपने you are keeping it in lab and it is not getting any water for a longer duration, they will, even then they will survive. थोड़ी soil dry हो जाएगी, even then they can survive. These are hard species. Now earthworms, they are known for, when we say for this soil formation, soil porosity, आप understand कर सकते हैं, when something it is going porous in the down, so they will make the pore. तो जड़ें जो हैं plants की, they can respire more easily. Same water infiltration, rain water को अंदर जाना है, और whether any type decomposition of any type of raw material, humus formation. So this is in literature that how any type of species, not earthworm. आपने देखा होगा कुछ लोग चींटियों को ये अपना आटा डालते हैं, so that the ants. तो अनार में, अनार का पेड़ अगर है pomegranate का, तो उसमें कहते हैं you just पोर कुछ मीठा उसमें डालिए, उससे क्या है चींटियां जाएंगी, ज़्यादा पोरस होगा, इट विल गिव गुड फ्रूट्स. सो एवरीथिंग इट इज कंसिस्ट विद कि सॉइल की फॉर्मेशन को या सॉइल को टेक्सचर को हाउ कैन इम्प्रूव, द सेम थिंग अर्थवर्म्स दे आर डूइंग. नाउ आई एम कंसर्न विद दिस पेस्टिसाइड, यू कैन सेलेक्ट एनी टाइप ऑफ पेस्टिसाइड, है ना, बिकॉज इन हरियाणा स्पेशली इन रोहतक एंड पंजाब वी आर यूजिंग दिस पेस्टिसाइड मोर. So I worked on local species. What I says to my friends or students that whatever thing the farmers they are using in the local area, we should select that. अगर हम ओजोन होल हो रहा है, मतलब अंटार्कटिका पे अगर होल हो रहा है, तो उसको काम हम यहाँ नहीं कर सकते. We should work, we should get concerned with what is the local problems. Local problems ये हैं कि पंजाब हरियाणा में which we are facing, more and more pesticides we are using, more and more earthworms they are dying. So natural जो हमारा था friend or scavengers, they are dying and we are using the artificial things. आपने सुना होगा वर्मी कंपोस्ट एंड ऑल. सो दिस इज द पेस्टिसाइड, एनी टाइप ऑफ पेस्टिसाइड यू सेलेक्ट, दीज आर द सेम मोड ऑफ फंक्शन एंड देयर स्ट्रक्चर. सो यू कैन गो थ्रू दैट लेटर. दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर. नाउ this is important, biochar. You must have heard Haryana Punjab mein paral jalai jati hai, jo hum fasal kaat lete hain hum jalate hain, and Kejriwal says ki Delhi mein humne dhuan bhej diya. So ye sadiyon se ho raha tha, jab hum chote the, at that same moment farmers they were used to cut the crops and later on jo niche bachta tha use wo burn karte the. That was the salon se chal raha tha. इन्हें अब सडनली क्या हुआ है ना कि एयर पोल्यूशन, एट द मोमेंट जब मैंने परसों यहाँ के लिए फ्लाइट पकड़ी, पूरा कोहरा था. सो व्हाट दिल्ली गवर्नमेंट सेज कि जितना आ रहा है, क्योंकि हम बिल्कुल उनके साथ में अटैच्ड हैं, कि पंजाब हरियाणा वाले जो किसान जला रहे हैं, दैट इज कॉजिंग द एयर पोल्यूशन, वी आर गेटिंग द कोहरा बिकॉज ऑफ दैट. पर वो पहले भी था, अब दूसरे रीजन्स जुड़ गए हैं, सो वी आर गेटिंग द प्रॉब्लम. सो दैट इज द फैंटास्टिक, यू कैन से क्या कहना चाहिए, इसका तरीका है हाउ द बायोचार फॉर्मेशन कैन बी मेड. इट कैन बी स्प्रेड बैक टू द फार्म फील्ड्स एंड देन वी कैन गेट इट मेड एज मैन्यूर. So we worked on that in our lab and it is getting. मुझे project मिला DST से and excellently we are working on that with the financial aid. So